playing more Wargame Red Dragon with Empire.
Duh.
Playing as Red 4 today. USSR motorized. What are you doing, Empire? Which one? Same thing?
I'm USSR armored.
Ooh, nice. Okay, let's, I'm gonna come with you on the left-hand side.
Yeah.
Which one do you want to cap? You want to cap Gregory or Jot? I want to take Gregory, because I have infantry.
Okay.
And then I'll stick all my... Makes sense, because then if you have armored, you can stick your tanks in the tree lines and Jot, and then kind of wrap around. I'll help you with the push with, on Gregory's side. I'm going to do a double fob, because I'm insane with supplies.
Yeah, you use so many supplies. I've never used a full fob.
You see how fast I rinse through them, right? But it makes it. If you keep your guys armed, they can hold. They can hold. Alright, so let's do... Oh my god, the...
I have a ridiculous amount of armor.
Nice. I have a ridiculous amount of infantry.
Infantry is the queen of battle.
Yes. And Soviet infantry?
I mean, they're not good, but there's plenty of them.
They get plenty of them, and they get BTRs.
Oh, I love BTRs.
And BTRs are so fucking good.
In real life, I would not want to be in a BTR, but
no,
in this game, I love
but
them.
But in 1985, BTRs reign supreme.
Yeah, all the cool kids had them.
Yeah. Like, they're just so friggin' good. I'm not going to call him my Spetsnaz yet. I'm just going to do Motor Strelke and Goner Strelke.
Also, that main road down the middle of both capture points is a really good place to get flanked by. So,
Put some
guys in the tree line right there.
Okay, then I will do that. Do I have any good anti-tank?
I'll send
I've got some Gunner Strelke. They have a 1.5 kilometer range with their Metis.
I'll send some armor up there, some recon.
What I'll do too is I'll put these things called BTR-70 Zalos. I'll put them in the tree line.
Yeah, and I got 3 PT-76Bs. I don't know really what they are, but they have boomsticks on them.
Yeah, look, here, I'll put my boomsticks up there too. Okay, so...
Oh, those things are weird.
Yeah, they're weird looking, right? PT-71s. What else do I have?
Make sure you have at least, like, 400 points left.
For
reinforcements.
Oh, to call in?
Yeah.
That's fair. How many buildings are in
here? Or at least have reinforcements ready, just set them out back.
Yeah, that's what I normally do. I normally call everything in, but then I just I don't push everything all at the front.
Yeah, I'm going to do that right now.
Just in case, you know.
There we go.
What type of tanks do I have? I'll call in some tanks, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. My tanks are garbage, by the way. T-55s. So, don't expect any help.
They're awesome.
Oh, man, these things are cheap. Yeah, I have PT-76Bs. 15 points, but they got 76 mil cannons on them, so... Guess what's going in the front?
Yep, are you ready for me to start?
Not yet, sorry. Then logistics as per usual. Always, because I'm crazy.
Because, yeah, if we can take the whole left side up to Dimitri, and then we can just push to the right slowly.
I'll send some tanks with you to Jot as well. Or should I just keep them in the tree line in between Jot and Gray?
Tree line.
Okay. Alright, okay, I'm ready. Where's my command vehicle? Okay, I'll capture Greg right now.
What a mad dash.
Yep. I'm worried about the right side because of the bot. What I might do is I might put some infantry here, and I might have just like something overlooking.
Mm-hmm.
So anything that crosses the bridge will get blown to bits.
Those anti-aircraft infantry that you got are good because they come with a vehicle and you can dismount them.
Nice. Of course the fucking logistics trucks get here before everybody else.
At least the computer's on the right side, so maybe he'll be useful.
Yeah. We'll see. Okay, so far so good. Oh man, these PT-76s are slow as shit.
They took Fetter.
Alright, they're gonna be on the way then. Oh my god, get back. Oh, you know what? I didn't even notice the right side of Gregory. They could roll down the main road. Holy shit.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, hang on. I got some tanks. I'm redirecting my tanks.
I got something. I'm sending out my reserves. Ooh, watch out. Don't go too fast towards Fetter.
Fetter. Oh, yeah, no, I just got shit looking.
Oh, they're coming down the road to come in by Gregory.
I see him. Looks like some Maslavs. It's okay. Oh, I got a good crossfire here. This is beautiful. With my BTRs. Oh,
nice.
My god, look at that.
Wonderful.
Maybe I should bring my tanks up there. I don't even think they were spotted, to be honest. Because I don't trust the fucking bot, I'm already putting in some infantry in those buildings east of Gregory.
Okay.
They're pushing though. He's doing well. Oh my god, he captured it. In contention. They're not so. The computer up north, too, south of Fetter, is not spotting any infantry in that town.
Okay, I'm gonna get my guys to jump back into the BMP and I'll move up.
I'm gonna send in my BTRs up to the north, the east side of Fetter. We'll see how that goes. I'm gonna hold my infantry in town.
I got infantry and stuff right here.
Okay.
On the right side of George. Or Gregory, sorry.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I see it. Yeah, yeah, thank you. That's very cheeky, yeah. Oh, you got a good T-62 MV as well. Nice. I have T-55s behind, just like watching. Okay, hopefully these.
I'm firing some pods into Fetter the town.
Okay.
Fine by me. These things are like tank/artillery.
It's like some N113s. Alright. Oh, there we go. Looks like some contact. Yeah. East of town.
I see it.
The BTRs are engaging.
Do you have men in the BTRs?
No, I don't.
Okay.
I wanted to see. So what I'm going to do now is... I got some BTRs back there already, though. I'm going to load up some... I'm going to pick up my motor strelky and I'm going to bring them up.
Yeah, I got my guys moving into the town now. I just shelled it.
Okay, nice.
I'll dismount right outside of town. I feel like we're doing really, really, really good.
So far. We haven't engaged or encountered any of their heavy armor, though, so... that in mind.
Okay, my BMPs were shooting at something, but it doesn't show what. Troops are moving in. Okay, I will... Oh, okay, left side. They got infantry. I'm retreating my BMPs.
You need support for your motor strelky?
Yeah.
Okay. I got shit on the way.
Sending in tanks.
Man, my vassals suck. Oh my god, how close do these guys have to fucking get?
Oh, they're going hand to hand. Okay, I'm gonna shell him.
Okay, I'm shelling him as well. Holy shit! See the fire rate on those vassalists?
Oh my word.
Wow, that's awesome. Do that again, Bowser.
Oh, I got M113s coming in.
That's fine. My BTRs can take them.
Yeah, I got tanks.
Oh, but they got infantry inside. Holy smoke.
Why did you send in anti-aircraft infantry?
Where?
Right next to the contested.
Where? I don't see what you're talking about. I don't have anti-area.
The Promet.
Crummet?
Is that not you?
No, it's not me.
Do you have any helicopters?
Not yet.
No infantry helicopters.
Keep your guys in your buildings. I'm calling in mortars on my vassalists.
I got 262s in town. Okay, my tanks got rid of them.
Nice.
There's 19 diggers coming into town, but they're gonna get killed. I guess anti-air versus infantry is pretty good.
Pretty dirty, eh?
Oh, I got four more tanks coming in.
I'm pulling in my BTRs so they don't get blown up, but they're out of ammo, they're out of shit.
I got an MI6 supply. Do you want to come into the... Here. I'm gonna send him right there. So send whatever you need.
On the attack? Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull my BTR 70s, yeah.
I'm gonna put some T-62s in the wood line.
Okay.
Ooh. You know what? Maybe should I call in the logistics? I will.
Ooh, they got a big push coming.
Yeah, but they're armored vehicles. Oh, yeah, you no problem. Light machine guns on top. MK-900s, the South Koreans don't have really strong mechanized. I got my tanks, they're gonna take them out easily.
Nice, got it.
Oh. My tanks have rockets on them. Crazy.
It's weird, right? It's wild.
Oh, one shot killed two.
That's incredible.
Look at them move up. Oh, beautiful. There goes that push. Helicopter. Oh, look at the supply helicopter. That thing's massive.
The MI6?
It has 2,700.
It's huge. It's a big boy. Yeah, it's a big boy. AK, it's also easy to get blown up. So just be careful with it.
Oh, the enemy is not even close. And I got more infantry showing up, and BMP-2s with infantry.
I didn't even call any, what do you call it?
Well, the computer, the enemy is really pushing the right side.
Are they?
Yeah, if we can take Dimitri and Fedor, we can move together towards Anna, and then cut up their supplies.
Yep.
Okay, totally. I'm gonna start calling in. Yeah, I'm gonna bring everything I can into this town. There we go. Oh. More infantry on the train. Oh, come on. Against tanks? Good luck, guys.
I just called in some MiG-29s to help out our computer. Because
nice.
they got them locked in the canyon. I'm just dropping cluster munitions on him.
Oh my word, that's dirty. That is dirty. Oh my, oh gosh.
That's
my word.
Yeah. I think we got it. You want me to call a CV for Fedor?
I already got one coming in.
Oh, you got one?
It's
nice
just
job.
About there.
Let's take, let's cut him off. Let's pinch him.
Yep. I'm gonna send people to Dimitri, I think. I just need more vehicles in.
I'm gonna help the computer. I'm gonna send up some Heinz to Boris.
Captured it.
Nice job.
Okay. Again, I need to, I'm gonna call in another CV into Jot, whatever. And when it's time, Dimitri, I can take it. Wow.
You guys need supplies in the town of Fedor? I got a truck that's half full.
No, my helicopter is still half full.
Okay.
I landed in town.
Nice.
This behemoth.
It's a big... Yeah, I know. I actually kind of like it because it's so fucking... Like, gargantuan of a unit.
Could you fly your MiGs over Dimitri? Maybe drop some bombs in the forest?
Yeah, sure.
I just
mark it where.
Do like right there. I don't know if they're there or not, but before I put a full push.
Okay. Okay. I got two jets on the way. These are my expensive jets. Hopefully, they don't like, get shot down. One's got bombs and one's got cluster bombs. Oh yeah, there's shit. If you can call something, Oh, fuck, they shut down my pig. Damn. Oh, yeah, they got lots of anti-air. So they got some there, and they got some over here. Marked it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start calling in my vassals.
I'm shelling. Small contingency. Ooh. On the right side, they have a bunch of stuff.
Yep, I see it.
Are those your BTRs?
Yep.
Okay, dismount.
They got nobody in them. Holy shit! There. Yeah. Oh my god!
Okay. Sending my guys in around. They just moved everyone out and I'm moving them in.
That's fine, I'll hold it. Or I'll try to hold it. Capture them. Don't blow them up. Don't blow them up. Just capture them. Oh, they're gonna blow them up. Okay.
I'm gonna capture one of their fobs.
Nice job.
Oh, that fob is ours, my friend.
Nice, good job.
Now we can call in infantry and stuff closer.
Even closer?
Yeah, buddy. Oh, wait, no, we need to. I need to get a CV up there.
Oh my god. It's kind of messy, but that's okay. Head back to the point. I'm just constantly helping the player computer on the right. I'm just calling in bombs.
Bro, they lost their supply depot and Dimitri. Yo, why is it easy with the Russians?
It's so easy with the Russians. I shut down my. Damn. It's okay. MI6 to get to my PT-76s. They're actually doing some work.
Where?
Up mark north. There, here, I'll mark it right here. They're in a weird position, but they're killing them.
Oh, I don't see your beacon. Oh. Oh, up there.
Yeah, it's so weird, right? But they're actually
Whoa, there's cargo coming towards you. Capture it.
I'll see him. Yeah, I'm gonna turn off their gun. I'm trying. They got. Give me you. Give me your shit.
Grab him.
Give me your shit.
I mean, you could have just brought them to the fob.
Give me your shit.
There you go. You got them. You got one.
Give me you. Oh. Cross.
There we go, Dimitri's ours.
Nice job. Okay, how are my helicopters? My helicopter's landing.
Come on, come in the map. Oh, yes. Okay. I'm sending people to right here, and then we'll come from behind of Boris. I'm sending in my good PTRs, my BMP3s. Ooh, those guys are heavy boys. Them chonky boys. I'm gonna go destroy their command vehicle, the rover that's hiding in the corner of that beacon.
I'm doing an air assault on Boris.
Oh. Don't put them that close, they're gonna get destroyed.
Yeah. That's a little risky.
It's okay, I'm sending some infantry up. You know what? Yeah, I'm coming in. Right now. Got BMPs. 8 BMP-2s, 4 BMP-3s, and 2 T-72s coming in behind Boris. Oh, you see that fire?
Wow. Whoa! Holy shit.
Zoom in on that, that's going to be nice.
This is dirty.
Mother Russia, buddy.
Ooh.
Oh, one of their CVs. Oh my word, they had no chance. Look at this, look at it! Captured.
Nice. Songchu.
Okay guys, attack that wood line. Oh my word! They're moving in. Just get close and watch this movement. Bro. Are you seeing this?
I'm seeing it. This is pretty dirty. Oh my god, it's a murder. It's a massacre.
Do svidaniya. Oh my gosh. Glory to Russia. They have nothing but infantry. Oh my word. Get some helicopters in here.
Dirty. Dirty.
Can you send a CV up to Boris?
Yeah. Boris.
Oh, here comes the helicopter. I'm gonna send more tanks in. Why not? Right?
Yeah.
T-62s. Come on, boys. Get your fun. Oh, they're trying to push. Make a straight line, boys, and just start picking them off. They have anti-air. Can you send your Ural up to my tanks? They need ammo.
Yep. Yeah, which market? Is it your clump there?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I got a Ural on the way.
I shoot down the anti-aircraft. They're There's one. Come on, shoot the other one, guys. Come on. Malfunction. Okay, that's not good. Ammo. Okay, there goes my helicopters.
Ooh, it's a good old tank fight. Pew, pew, pew. Cargo trucks or your tanks should be getting loaded up as we speak.
Perfect.
I've got like four trucks here.
I don't think we need your little sound effects, my friend.
Sorry.
Pew! Okay. I'm moving the blob up to engage those tanks.
I'll give it to the computer. They're holding out on that right chasm there. Do you ever check it out?
Oh, wow.
It's been hellish fighting for them the entire time. Like, infantry fighting. It's been really rough. So I'll give it to them. They've been holding out.
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna go for their fob.
Okay, you push it.
Ooh.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay, I'm calling everything back for supplies. Calling in my chopper.
There you go. Attacking their main base. Might as well send some infantry too. Let's run them in. They're really trying. They got some Centurions. Oh! That column of tank. Oh, they have six tanks! They're going toe-to-toe with them on VMP-3s. And they're losing.
Oh my god!
There goes that column.
VMP-3s are amazing!
Yeah! They truly are.
Your BMPs there. I got an MI6 here.
Okay.
I don't know why, but no. Here comes some bombs from the MiG-29, landing on nothing. Oh no, they got some diggers.
Oh, I caught the fob. I caught the fob.
Nice, nice, nice. Your T-62s are shooting at something. Oh, you know it's dirty. You know it's dirty when the MI6 is landing in a combat zone and we've got it.
Yeah, no problem. Now they have zero supplies. Oh, I got some MI-24s, and they're gonna go hunt this helicopter that just showed up.
I completely forgot about some of my units. Like,
oh shoot. Stupid anti-air. Gone.
Nice.
They're sending in a bunch. Yeah,
else they got down here.
Oh, oh, let's capture that, boys. Go get that truck. Go get that truck. I want a cargo truck. Run, 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 run. Oh. We got something in the woods. Shooting at my T-62s. It's okay, I got my BMP-3s going in.
Those BMP-3s are really good.
Yep. Oh, captured it. Nice. That's it. Oh, oh my, look at, they're all in the woods.
There it is, there it is. Kill squad, deploy. I already got artillery line. Oh, you guys are
helicopters over. I've already used the enemy's, like, just about all their supplies.
Nice, nice, nice.
Oh, it's gonna be infantry fighting. Close quarter combat.
Pull your motor shalky out. Is it too late?
Oh, yeah. Oh my, no.
Oh no, 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 you're good. My shit didn't land on your shit this time. Oh, yeah, we're good, we're good. It's been dirty. Oh, hang on, way up there. Holy smokes.
Oh. Just as my other 40 infantry show up to fight. Oh, my goodness.
BMP-2's making some good work. It's nice, it's nice. Anything need resupplying?
The enemy base.
Wow, this supply B2 is coming that way.
Oh, I caught another. I got another cargo truck. Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Look at that. Level up.
Bro, how fast was that? That was 30 minutes.
30 minutes. That. I think we played better as Red 4.
Please tell me you recorded that.
Yeah. Yeah.
That'll, oh, thank the up. Lord.
Yeah. Look at you. Look at you.
Wow.
What was your best unit?
BMP-2.
You know what it was for me? The fucking PT-76. That cheap,
no way.
15, that cheap 15 point unit. Wow. That's every time I knock on something, it always surprises me.
Do you want to do like a quick just infantry game?
Yeah, sure.
Okay,